Here's our backpacking sleep setup for me and my toddler. We're both sleeping on our own individual sleeping pad. Your sleeping pad plays a really big role in helping keeping you warm at night because it keeps you insulated from the cold ground. And when you're in a sleeping bag, underneath the insulation is compressed, so it's not doing its job in keeping you warm. My toddler is sleeping in his Morrison sleeping bag. It's perfect for kids and keeping them warm so they don't come out of their sleeping bag at night. And I will be in my Enlightened Equipment down quilt. I am a stomach and side sleeper. This secures around my pad so I can roll without getting constricted, and it's just really warm and cozy. We're both using inflatable pillows tonight. These are just from Amazon. And then for sleepwear, my toddler will be in a merino wool jogger set, and then I will also put this fleece bunting over him. He also has a beanie if he wants it and hand warmers. I will be sleeping pretty much in this. I might switch out my leggings for these merino wool pants. And that's pretty much our sleep setup. Next to my head, I do have my portable charger as well as my Kindle. I love to read at night. I always bring my Kindle when I go backpacking.